Hey guys, great news for thousands of Degrassi fans. When Netflix canceled Degrassi Next Class in March 2019 after four seasons, everyone thought this was the end for the Degrassi franchise. Not a chance. HBO Max has just revealed that they're working on the new Degrassi TV series. Titled simply Degrassi, it'll consist of 10 episodes, and for now it's scheduled to be released sometime in 2023. In addition, HBO Max also bought the rights to all 14 seasons of Degrassi, The Next Generation, which will be added to the streamer's library in spring 2022. Can you imagine? Degrassi's been around for 42 years since it started back in 1979 with the Canadian TV show The Kids of Degrassi Street. HBO Max invited Lara Azzopardi, who worked on The Bold Type and Backstage, and Julia Cohen, who worked on Riverdale, as showrunners for the Degrassi reboot. The revived Degrassi series will be set in Toronto and follow a group of Toronto teenage high school students and their teachers. Filming is set to begin this summer in Toronto. Cast names have not yet been revealed, but we're surely hoping to see a couple of familiar faces. Guys, please share in the comments with us which characters and actors from previous Degrassi shows you would love to see in the new HBO Max series. And thanks for your likes for this video.